If you went to a doctor and you knew that that doctor 20% of the time made up stuff because they had some kind of mental model that made up stuff, I doubt anybody would want to go to that. And so ChatGPT at its current form, and I'm not picking on ChatGPT, so all LLM foundation models are not closer to being a doctor than Dr. Google is, which, again, Dr. Google is not a doctor.